Alright guys, so had to hit that in the video and start another one.
Big ass fish.
What are we having? Breakfast?
Yes.
Does he have soccer practice? Or did he get canceled?
Okay.
That doesn't really help. Wow. Killed it?
Yep.
Ate it.
That's kind of disgusting. You're like second guessing that shit.
I'm not gonna.
Oh, hell no.
While my kids ask me how taxes work, I'm gonna show them this video.
Granddad asked me if I have room for the same size TV as you, and I was like, no, sir.
Holy shit.
That's what your brother tried to tell him, and they went, oh, it's
true. Yeah.
He has headaches every single day.
That's what it is. It doesn't help.
This TV?
But I'm not changing. I'm not trading nobody.
Dude, I'm gonna rip the picture off.
It's amazing.
What the fuck? What the hell?
Might knock the shit out of you. No, he's out.
I have a guard dog. My bird.
I hate those birds.
I thought that's what. I didn't know they'd make that noise.
This is you. Watch. And this is the guy she tells you not to worry about.
Yeah, basically.
Damn! Holy shit!
You know that feeling when you're quietly trying to slip out of a party but your friends don't want to let you go?
Pathetic.
This guy's so bad at golf that he even pissed off Zeus.
Why would you be golfing in a weather like that?
Yeah, that's so dangerous. Wow.
Only in Russia can a man go for a walk with his tame bear in the forest and confuse it with a wild one.
The what?
I guess he thought it was his, but it was a wild bear. Damn. Holy shit. Must have been a volcano.
What the freak is happening?
It must have been a volcano or somebody drops a bomb.
No wonder the ocean has so many problems if they're dropping bombs in it.
Well, there was a lot of World War II bombs still in the ocean. Some of them hasn't detonated. And still, 70-something years, they still haven't detonated. Just go swimming? What? There's a fucking tornado in there. I knew you'd do that. Oh, no! No! What the hell did I just see? What? I'm sorry, guys. What I just saw was just...
American football has cheerleaders, but European football has something way cooler.
It's unexpected to see.
Oh, damn.
Damn. Alright, guys. We're gonna start on the other one. Hey, at least it landed safely. I think I would have been a little too scared there. Maybe would have ducked my head.
I meant this is the last thing you expected to see in the oncoming lane.
Is that a helicopter? That's a fucking helicopter. Holy shit.
If you thought GTA mods were based on real events, you were wrong.
That wasn't supposed to fly, dude.
At least it's not cooking oil.
Oh my gosh, please no. Oh.
That's all for today. I'm gonna go play GTA and get a break from the brain exploding real world. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next.
He's annoying. I hate when people talk like that in their videos. I'll see you in the next one. You know? I just hate that voice. The type of voice is annoying.
Huh?
I said that type of voice is annoying.
Huh?
I thought he said Isaiah's voice is annoying.
Wow. No! That type of a voice is annoying.
Wow.
That kind of hurt my feelings.
Oh. This is part of where you take your shoes seriously.
I can't help it.
Jacob, did you have it?
Yeah, I just
wanted to. All right, just make it sure.
What? You said my first name.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
You might have to stop it. No. Okay. Just a mishap.
It's not too late for me.
Did we go late today? Not yesterday.
That was yesterday.
Echo did a really good job.
Yeah.
I still need to post that video. Sorry guys, I haven't even edited.
Get a minute.
You were barely at it. So I didn't want to.
If my voice is in it, I'm okay with it. Show me.
Exactly, yeah. I understand.
To be honest, I don't think I'll look at it.
I don't look that good. I still do videos. I'm gonna have to end this one pretty soon. Like, right now.